Hi, today I want to show you one of my very early projects. When I was 19 or 20 years old, I bought a camera viewfinder from one of the first video cameras on a flea market. Tinkering around a little bit, the idea came to me to build a small TV around it. Let's check if it still works. I connected mains and an alligator clip as antenna and turn it on now. I can hear some noise and see the typical snow flurry on the screen. That's a good sign. Let's see if I can tune into any TV station now. Okay, there is some signal. But this does not look like a TV station. Also there. To make it short, there are no analog TV stations anymore. What you see is all digital TV or anything else. But this TV can only receive analog TV signals. It is totally useless nowadays. Maybe I will give it the capability to receive digital TV later. I will make a video about this. So, when you are interested in this or any other of my projects, please share and like my videos, subscribe to my channel, and enable notifications in order to never miss anything. The heart of this device is the 1-inch CRT from the camera viewfinder. This is surrounded by three PCBs, which bear most of the electronics. Here is the flyback transformer that makes the high voltage for the CRT. I think that it makes around 1 or 2 kilovolt. I did not measure, only guessed it from the length of the arc. Besides, I etched these PCBs by myself in my mother's cooking pots. I also had no PCB design software, so I hand-painted the PCB layout with watercolor on sandwich paper and used a picture frame and an old face tanner for exposure. You see, you don't need much. Here you see the tuner module, which I salvaged from another old TV. It is rather big, so I was not able to make my TV smaller. But the tuner conveniently outputs the composite signal and audio IF. On this PCB, you can see the vertical deflection unit and output stage. Here, we finally see the horizontal oscillator IC and the audio IF demodulator and amplifier. I still have the schematics of my TV. I made it with an early demo version of a PCB design software that is still on the market. I derived it from another schematic of a portable black and white TV and did some try and error on a breadboard until it worked well with my Viewfinder CRT. Fortunately, my TV has a composite input and a Raspberry Pi has a composite output. So I can use my TV as a small monitor for the Raspberry Pi. With this setup, I can watch all these old movies and TV series on the internet. Of course, also a set-top box with composite or RF output can be used to watch digital TV. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.